Wow, that's my princess getting set for school. Today is our first day in year 7. Oh my God, thank you, Jesus. My daughter has grown up. Secondary school. Do you want me to help you? Sure. We are going back to school. She's going to tie her tie. And me, I don't even know how to tie tie. You see that? Let's see if she remember. But because for the past how many months now, she didn't use it. Oh my God, that's it. She did it. That's good. I need to learn from you how to tie that. She is dressing. Wow. Do you want to say something to our audience?
If you want to learn how to tie a tie, just ask in the comment section.
Oh my God, that's good. Did you hear that? If you want to learn how to tie a tie, ask in the comment section. I think I am going to ask in the comment section because I don't know how to tie a tie. How do you feel going back to school after how many months? Since March, oh my God. March, April, May, June, July, August, September. How do you feel, sweetheart? Are you happy? Are you happy? Say something now.
I don't know.
You don't know if you are happy. You are going to secondary school now, which is year 7, and you have most of your best friends that were in the same primary school with you, and they are going to the same secondary school with you. Are you happy about that?
Yes.
Yeah? Oh, raise your head. Are you shy? Mommy is looking for trouble this morning. Mommy, stop. Leave the camera alone. It's new. Yeah, everything is new. Everything is new, my sweetheart. You deserve it. Yeah, put it on. Now mommy is going for breakfast, to make breakfast. Oh, for long we've never wake up like this early. It's just 6:58 in the morning and we have less than 1 hour to leave home. Why is it like that? Your time. I made it very well. Set to go. Yeah, that's my baby boy.
I'm not even physically in my clothes.
I know, but you are dressing. Yeah, we are going back to school. Estamos de vuelta a cole. Estamos de vuelta a cole. Estamos vestido después de tanta meses. How do you feel going back to school? Good. After how many months? How long have you been at home?
6 months.
Did you miss your friend? Did you miss school? Yeah. Are you happy going back? Are you happy going back to school? Yeah, that's your socks. Oh no, that's your sister's socks. Are you happy going back to school?
Yes. tutors.
You already said it 2 times that you are happy going back to school. Come on, wear your socks. We have just few minutes
since
to go.
Everyone is wearing with the clothes. I'm just wearing them. I'm just here.
Yeah, you were supposed to change your uniform, but they changed it this year that you can continue with your year 2 clothes. Mm-hmm. Maybe when you are year 4, you will start using your tie, your blazers, and all that. Isn't it? Okay, I'm going to get your breakfast while you put on your socks and shoes. Boy, now to the dining table. Dining table.
Okay, that's okay.
Yeah, my princess, he said, Togo. That's a new shoes, a new clothes. Mi princesa está lista para ella. Primer de eso. Is it primer de eso?
No.
What is it called?
Primer de eso is year 1.
But, primer de eso is year 7.
It's primer de eso.
It's primer de eso.
Yeah, well, but it's
pen. Hold on. Primer de eso is Catalan. So what's it called in Spanish?
Primer de eso.
Primer de eso in Spanish and Catalan?
Primer de eso.
Primer de eso. It's... Sí. Es un nuevo cole para mi niña. Está el primero de eso. Hoy es su primer día. Además de tantos meses que estuvimos en casa. Vamos a ver cómo se queda. Back to school runs.
Are they going to spend their going on Monday?
On Monday, yeah. Yeah, it's normal. Guys, look at my soldiers. Look at them. Set to go. Throw a salute. Throw a salute for your audience. Throw a salute for them. Chomp. 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 Yeah. That's my princess. Oh, set. Set, set. She's smiling.
The car is so far.
The car is far because I did see Pakistan. Oh, excuse me, princesa. Di hola.
Hola.
Hola a todos. Di, ¿cómo estás?
¿Cómo estás?
¿Está todo bien?
Está todo bien.
Ay, qué alegría, qué feliz. Mommy? We are the purple school. Yeah, the car is here. Oh, don't let daddy open the car.
You brought my phone?
Oh, I don't know. Ask daddy. Did you brought his phone?
No.
Oh. Sorry, sweetie. Why are you doing that?
This is how you do the job.
It was cuter.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think yes.
Oh, damn.
Let's go. Are you happy to go back?
Yeah.
Hello, family. Wow, did you see that? Barcelona. I thought I brought myself first day, but I left it at home. My first day back to college. Monday 7th of September, I am back to college, back to work. That's it. Back to college, man. need to do a lot of work, you know. Oh, I'm happy. Going out from home, no, you know. Not just stay indoor, eat and sleep. All this body need to go down now. By the time I read, my eyes will be red. Re-red. Hey, see your sister. Yes, so back to college. Guys, my advice to everyone out there. A journey of 1,000 miles begins with a step. Don't lose hope. Don't give up on your dreams. When you have any dream, go for it. Go for it. Read my lips. Don't give up on your dream. Go for your dream, okay? When you have any dream, when you have determination to do anything, don't allow anyone to bring you down. Don't allow your circumstances to bring you down. Don't allow your situation to bring you down. Just say to yourself, yes, I can do it, and I will get there. Remember, journey of 1,000 miles begins with a step. Go for it, girl. Go for it, boy. Go for it, man. Oh, yeah. I'm going to be updating you for everything, okay? My first subject today was tutorial, writing academy. Now I am going for psychology. I will see you guys later. Catch you. Bye-bye. Hola, familia. Estoy de vuelta a cole. Estoy de vuelta y así salí de casa. No está ahí durmiendo, comiendo. Mira, estoy gordita de tanta comer, de tanto dormir, de tanto esto. Pica, pica, pero ya está. Se acabó hora de comer, se acabó hora de pica. Es hora de estudiar. Y tengo un consejo para alguien que está allí. ¿Tiene algún sueño? Algo que tú quieres obtener. No te detenga. No tiene miedo. Levántate y dice esto. Mira lo que tiene que hacer. Di así. Sí que puedo. Lo voy a hacer porque sí que puedo, ¿vale? No deja que nadie, ni alguien, ni tu situación alrededor, no te deja que te detenga. Lo que tiene que hacer es levantar como un soldado y dice, sí que puedo, sí que puedo, sí que puede, ¿vale? Y nos vemos dentro de un rato porque es hora de ir otra vez a clase. Bye bye. Yeah, that's my first boy, my first son, my first fruit. Look at how he was enjoying this on Monday. Everyone started school on Monday and he is starting today. How do you feel going back to school?
Okay.
You feel okay? Yesterday you were saying, I can't wait to go back to school. My God. After how many months?
Six months.
Oh my God. Are you enjoying your pancake? Yeah. That's mommy breakfast for the big boy this morning. My big boy is all set to go to
school.
Yeah?
Nice.
Oh, good one. Good one. So enjoy yourself, sweetheart. I need to go get your brother set, okay? Good appetite. Aproveche. Woo, estamos listos de regresar a cole. Después de 6 meses. Nos vemos luego. Adiós. Thank you.